Here they come.
I've got enough of that.
All right, come and get some. Glad that's over. Let's do it. Okay, this is it.
I do not like the looks of this place.
Fit.
Ah. Not enough room.
This isn't looking good.
Lucky day.
Damn it! That's it. For now. Nah. Can't carry anymore.
Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazeer. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazeer that I must, reluctantly, divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazeer from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud. I will answer as best I can. There is little left in Nerud save the sundered remnants of the Drazir. I am afraid I cannot offer assistance on this matter. This is Nerud, the home and stellar conveyance of the once great Drazir. It was created to find other life in the universe. Unfortunately, it found none. Until you came, of course. Our journey brought us here, to the center of the universe. The Drazir studied the phenomenon for many, many years. Within it, they found the secrets of creation itself. Naturally, the Drazir wished to enter the phenomenon, to meet their creator, as it were. Sadly, that turned out to be more dangerous than was calculated. The core will give me access to the ship's controls. It is the only way that I can save the Drazir. With control of the ship, I can jump into Ellipsis Tora. I have performed every calculation, and this is the only logical course of action. The only way to save the Drazir. That is a tragic tale. But I will oblige. The Drazir wished to enter Ellipsis Tora. It was the only way for them to acquire the knowledge they needed. They did not do so blindly. They knew the risks, but all calculations showed success as a strong likelihood. What actually happened to the Drazir was unexpected. Before Nerud entered, the stars still burned. But time moved slowly within Ellipsis Tora. Only a century passed for Nerud. Outside, the universe died its long, slow death. There is no other course of action available. Nothing exists in the universe except for Nerud and Ellipsis Tora. If the Drazir can be saved at all, it will be within the seat of creation. Ellipsis Tora is a supermassive black hole unlike anything else previously encountered. It may seem counterintuitive, but my calculations are without error. This is the only logical course of action, and the only way to save the Drazir. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
All right, come and get some.
Damn. Is it over?
There, bag's full. That's over. Out of room.